Justin Sullivan, Getty Images. The new Apple iPhone XR is displayed during an Apple special event at the Steve Jobs Theater on September 12, 2018 in Cupertino, California. Goldman Sachs is reducing its earnings forecast for Apple due to the smartphone maker's new lineup of iPhones. The firm lowered its fiscal 2019 earnings per share estimate to $13.77 from $14.53 and reiterated its neutral rating for the company's stock. Apple rolled out new iPhones as expected, but the new LCD XR model was priced lower than we had thought likely. This effectively obsoletes two iPhone 8s Plus, in our opinion, and drives us to reduce our ASP, average selling price, and earnings estimates, offset slightly by a higher unit forecast, analyst Rod Hall said in a note to clients Wednesday. Apple shares are up 0.8% in Thursday's pre-market session. Hall reaffirmed his $240 12-month price target for Apple shares, representing 9% upside to Wednesday's close. On Wednesday, Apple announced its new iPhone XR and priced the entry-level version of the phone at $749 versus the $849 Goldman previously estimated. The company also eliminated the iPhone 6S and SE lower-priced models from its lineup. We also assume higher ASPs for the small volumes we had previously been expecting for the SE and 6S, he said. However, the reduction in pricing expectation for the high-volume iPhone XR in our model more than offsets these positive mix changes. Apple shares are significantly outperforming the market this year. Its stock is up 31% year-to-date through Wednesday versus the S&P 500's 8% gain. Last month, Apple became the first publicly traded U.S. company to reach $1 trillion in market value. CNBC's Michael Bloom contributed to this story. Disclaimer: watch Everything You Need to Know About Apple's Newest Products in 3 Minutes Show Chapters. Everything You Need to Know About Apple's Newest Products in 3 Minutes 13 Hours Ago. 3:20.